I see. I said, honey, that's my sexual weapon. How you feeling about that, man? I'm sorry, man. Baby, you're on me. Come on in there. you never get life from taking. I said, I'm going to do it tonight. Oh, please, Eddie. I said, you got it. Life from taking. For Theodore. Thanks for coming down, Theodore. How you doing? Okay? Life from taking the world? What a great food. I won $600 today. How about that? Lucky money. Lucky money right here. To believe this show. We got no control tonight. I'm going to talk about it. from Afghanistan. Welcome home, Sludge. And how you like that, guys? Like the shirt? More soldiers coming home. This is a wonderful cause. We're supporting the Trenton Fallen Heroes Foundation. It's a great organization for these kids coming back of the best. And I'm old, so the kids, with the said trauma injury stuff. So if you get a minute, I'll be signing shirts for the troops tonight after the show. Come up and say hi, okay? We just sent them another check for $4,000. A minute with a uniform, come on. coming to the show tonight. This is something good on television. And I gotta tell you a story. When I first met my wife, it was in Nashville, Tennessee. And I was singing that song, Jesus is Paralyzing. And you got no time to talk because you're doing verse after verse. Okay. She was right below my feet, gang, and she was crying her eyes out. She was weeping like a little girl. I made up for sweat of that. She was weeping like a little girl that lost a puppy. And she was a good looking girl. I finally got to her and said, baby, she said, you're standing on my fingers. And you know what I hear? It's hard to see when she falls asleep with the remote control in her hand. You can't. You want to sleep with the Yankees run or of course the Sacramento. How about the Red Sox? What's happening? I was always a Red Sox fan because I grew up in Brooklyn. I grew up with the Brooklyn Dodgers years ago. My whole life I have always hated the freaking Yankees. Kurt Schilling's a good buddy of mine. I love Kurt. Come on, boy. I gave him a catcher for that sock. Okay. Everybody have a good time tonight. Thank you so much. We want to thank you guys get a minute. Come out, again, the Intrepid Fall Hero Foundation. If you get a minute, come up and pick up an Eddie Money shirt. That's good. This, my wife designed this shirt. Hey, are you? Money, you. Well, she never likes it for me, you know. But the sound of the shirt, it's a little more money because, you know, when you like designs anything, the price always goes up. I should have married a blind woman. I got it to love it. I'm going to make that Mrs. Funk. Where is she over there? Hey, how? Yeah. She is. Hey, stand up and take a bow. She thinks, yeah. Come on, man. Come on, man. Get up. Everybody's going to pick up. Yeah.